Also breaking right now, a Cleveland County jail inmate dies after being rushed to the hospital. Nicole McComb was found hanging in her cell Wednesday afternoon. Jail officials say she'd used her bedding to make a noose. She was brought back to life at the hospital but died this afternoon. Her death is under investigation. This is the second death connected to the jail in the past week. Another inmate died after he was found hanging in his cell Sunday night.